What inspires me is reading people's autobiographies. It's reading stories of people who had to endure the hard times in order to get where they are. And it's not so much why they got where they are and it's all fame and glory. It's, no, it's the struggle. And knowing that the story is real, it attracts your curiosity even more. Your story can inspire people. Every person has a story.